based on what we already know already, there's some weird shit going on.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Alright, we've been tasked with a few little things around this here island. First up, wherever the fuck jumped at Blackstone, we need to discover its weapons and secure some of it. We already know we're gonna see some shit we don't understand. The key is that we put it down before it puts us down.
Hey, firm.
There's a lot of fucking smoke over there.
Yep.
Got bodies in front of us.
Cartel guys. Got some weird cuts on them.
Let's keep moving.
Doesn't look like it.
But we weren't asking.
Contact front.
Contact down. There's one right. Contact down.
Good shot. Got more. A little bit farther right. Where the fuck are you? You got me covered?
Watching, moving forward.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick up, try to pick one up.
Yep. Scared.
Roger that, cross in front. Right there in front. Good shot. A good right, Solomon.
I'm right in my chest.
Yeah, you got a plate carrier on.
That low budget shit either.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Good to move.
Hey, firm.
Push front, Chesney.
Yeah, I don't think they have low budget armor either. I put four shots at 7.62 square in the chest. They didn't want to go down.
Marina did. They've got a lot of money to spend that cartel.
That is true.
Buildings.
God damn. The fuck happened here?
All the way. Lots of bodies in the building.
Yeah.
Alright, let's take a look around, grab some whatever intel we can find.
Whatever the fuck happened here, it was like a war zone.
Right. Fucking sound again.
Yep.
Why did we agree to come back?
I don't think there was any not agreeing to it. We have experience. We were here before. Oh, fucking shitballs.
The hell is this? The fuck?
What'd you find?
Check out this motherfucker. Ah,
is
damn.
It operable?
If I knew how to operate it.
There's another warehouse to our south over here. If that wants to join me.
Yeah, let's keep looking.
Got some covered crates in there. See more blood though.
The fuck happened down here?
We'll take right door.
Sorry, sex. Damn.
Got a laptop. It.
Grab it.
Dialed like a cam. Doesn't look like anything you just wanted. More money, I was gonna need it. Lots of money.
Pretty sad at the last time, but I guess some pocket change doesn't hurt.
There we go. Make sure you take any briefcases you might be seeing, books, laptops, if possible.
Yep. The cartel, I think they're always preparing for war, whether it's with the cops or a rival cartel.
Not preparing for war, preparing for slaughter.
Nah, nothing down here.
Rockets, explosives.
Whatever the fuck happened in here was bad.
Now let's keep looking. Chesney Black Sound, go north. See if there's anything by those other fires.
Oh shit. Yep. There we go.
More fucking bodies.
Got a briefcase. I mean, I know these guys are bad guys, but fuck, I don't think they deserve to be flayed and skinned. Flayed and skinned are the same thing, aren't they? Skinned and flayed?
Someone doing our work for us.
Yeah, I don't mind them doing our work for us. I mean, we get paid either way, but I'm a little wary of the one doing the work.
Yeah, I would be too. Fucking shit we're finding.
Yes, smoke over to the west.
Affirm, Sinaloa cartel are attempting to raid the Hunter's teleport site. They've interfered with our operations long enough. Let's kill them all and collect all the enemy data we find.
Copy that. We got smoke about 100 meters to the west.
Eyes up. Eyes up. Guns up. Spread it out.
I got right.
Got left. On one. 3, 2, 1.
Codex up.
Two down.
Covers, nothing coming out
of the building.
Blackstone, swing
tight. Grab that.
Getting Eversman up. Oh, don't have good enough accuracy.
Not seeing him.
One down. Pushing up, pushing up.
Watch the left, he's by the tree.
One's down there, I'm pushing right.
I got you, Mega. Get fired if you want to move up.
I'm gonna grab some frags off these guys. We have to pack some.
There's guys in the building. One down.
Looky here. I think we've got our eyes on our here's what we got for our hunter. That look about familiar, Blackstone?
I don't want to talk about it.
Take a look at the wall. Is this what you saw?
Yeah. That's him.
Fucking. So it looks like we found three of these, right? The medium caliber, large, two large caliber.
Yep.
Alright, so we've taken care of his plasma caster, which is good. According to the blueprints here, anyways. Still, rather not run into that guy at all. That guy, that thing, whatever the fuck he is.
Checking out, so.
How's that?
It's moving. Going west.
Raj.
There's nothing in that crate.
Supposed to demo anything here?
You got something right here. Oh, it's a radio.
You grab it?
No.
Oh, that radio, there's, okay.
Yeah.
Why is that?
Musical entertainment.
Roger that.
According to the map and the intel, next camp should be up on the right a little bit, about 180 meters out.
Fuck. Yes, I almost shot you. My bad. Contact front. Contact down. Hi.
Fuck.
What the fuck is that?
Did anybody else not see him?
Yeah, I saw him. He was on the roof. I had a nice little stare down with him.
Thing is fucking ugly.
Friendly coming up.
What I'm more worried about is how big that motherfucker was. He looked at least 7 feet tall.
Something like that.
Good to move.
We gotta debt any of these satellites or anything?
Negative. That's not in our orders.
Gabby.
Might have a cleanup team after we're done.
Raj.
Let's go, Chase.
Last man out.
How's that?
Audible.
Yeah, contact front, somewhere. Nope. He's to the right of the rock, to the right of the rock.
What are you talking? I just shot a guy.
Ah.
But you're all in your mode again.
Oh, some dude charged me.
Oh god, what do we got up here?
Holy fuck. That's that teleportation site. Is there, report.
That's the actual.
A lot of people scanning.
Yeah, it is.
I think I'm about to be sick.
What the f-
Weird sound coming out.
don't think Scotty beams us up here.
Yeah, but if there's three little tags, I mean that there's three of those motherfuckers running around. Keep looking. Found two masks, there might be a third somewhere.
Nope.
Move north, north, north.
Anybody think that this thing is a little overkill on his explosive things?
A little bit.
I mean, for all intents and purposes, ain't that a basically a damn mini nuke?
Yeah. Extracts over to about 190 meters this way, south southeast.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Anybody bring an extra flashlight?
That's a negative.
El Dominio.
This fucked up. I don't know how to tell you boys, but got an update from Godfather. We are to prevent anyone from leaving the airfield.
Copy.
Is anyone.
So I'm guessing we're going loud on this one.
Going loud.
Copy that.
Alright, we're gonna push to the west. We're going to be using your explosives to take out any aircraft that might be at that airfield.
Yep,
keep this quiet. Got a job to do. Let's go do it.
The hell are you carrying antiviral pills for?
Malaria.
Malaria, man.
I'll take those up.
So we going out this west or this west?
Loud. do this.
How many explosives you got?
6 plus 1 satchel.
Contacts to my left. You got those two, Chesney and Evers. We'll get the ones behind the plane to the front.
Copy that.
Actually, yeah. Put suppressors on. We need to make sure these pilots don't take off. On one.
Dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Engage at will.
Camped out. Paid enough to be killing civilians.
Matters of national security or some bullshit we need to tell ourselves.
Copy that.
Go ahead and push up.
Thanks for the warning.
You're burning, boy.
Sir, move towards the airfield or the airport.
May have been far enough away, but it doesn't mean it didn't scare the shit out of me.
Do it.
My ears are ringing a little bit.
Did you ever think you'd be blowing up an airline?
I always wanted to, but not with fucking civvies.
No people.
No one's allowed to leave the airport. No one's allowed to leave the airport.
Christ.
We got more in here, Magnet. What's the call? Orders are orders.
This is fucked as shit, Solomon. One more took off this way, I'm gonna go get him. There's more in the this hallway to my left.
Got a runner.
Oh,
make it clean and painless at least.
I'm gonna be sick.
I've already been sick.
This is fucked, this is fucked, this is fucked, this is fucked.
Can we check the ATC yet?
Negative. Hangar 1 clear. Warehouse 2 clear, Anchor 3 clear.
I'm up, I'm holding the stairs.
Alright, so is that one of our guys?
No.
Main Anchor clear.
You guys coming up?
Yeah, coming up behind you. It may have been one of our guys. No one's allowed to leave. No one's allowed to know.
Cleared.
This is fucked.
I just fucking see that.
Moving around.
Vapor. Moving fast too. Didn't look like the one guy though. Too short. Watch one of those bumpers. It's very hard.
What the fuck is going on in there?
What about?
On you.
What the fuck?
What's all this? You know
what the fuck is this thing?
Look at that guy's chest. Busted open.
Look on the ground, what the fuck is that? Got anything over there?
Looks like there might be something. Grab anything over
there. The fuck? No, okay.
What the hell are we dealing with?
First, some 7-foot-tall, what they're calling demon, and now we're dealing with whatever this thing is. What the fuck? Okay.
Now let's look for some more intel around here.
Yeah, probably come down.
What the hell is the Weyland Yutani group fucking researching?
Got acid over here. bunch of stuff. Where the fuck are we?
That's Let's clear it.
Like tsunami.
I'll go with Everest.
Just got weirder.
What's going on?
I don't know, there's some weird cases of some infections in humans.
This is substance due to its highly potent and extremely dangerous nature was being used as a chemical weapon of mass destruction, capable of wiping out entire races. So what exactly is this black goo? According to company data from the Weyland precisely classified as chemical A0-3959X. Certainly has the ability to swiftly destroy life, but it also has the ability to create it. And as observed within 37 to 50 hours, DNA disintegration.
Agreed.
What did we get ourselves into?
I don't know. I need a damn flashlight, though. What's doing, Mag?
Nothing smart.
I can see the... You happen to have a extra UTG in that, or Surefire in that, bag of yours?
Yes, sir.
Cheers. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it.
Watch the acid.
Yeah. More of these freaky ass creatures again. Alright, so this is what, the third location?
Yeah. Police station LV2. Lost contact here. See what we can find, and report says we got a scientist who's trying to send this information off island.
Roger that.
I'm gonna give you the uncomfortable order that what that means, but you know what it means.
Raj. Oh, what the fuck are these? Are these the, what the, warnings were about? What the, black, goo? Blackstone, you read that, warning label. What the fuck was that black, shit they were talking about?
Some sort of alien bioweapon.
Copy.
Check the top of this building to our
right.
Going
up. The one on the right.
Yeah, covered up.
Lose your suppressors.
Opening.
What the fuck was Weyland Corporation researching? Seriously. Got more acid there, watch it.
Headshot in the head. Lot.
Let's move.
Moving down, Solomon. Yep.
Thing just jump?
Yeah.
This thing's got some original jumps.
I'm going up top. Saw him on me. I was supposed to execute him, yeah, that's orders.
Say again?
Scientist was supposed to be executed, yeah, orders. Roger that.
Crazy fuck was part of this experiment. No.
Ho ho ho. He almost went over the ledge.
Good fidgety. Good, Chesney?
I've gotten four now. That should be four now.
Alright, we're looking for one more. Yeah, nothing bad ever happens in the big globe with an ominous orange light.
Man, alright. Yep.
Popping.
Okay, I just walked through.
What? Look up. How's it going? Which one? Solomon.
What?
Look on your briefing, which one? Xenomorph module, fire module 2, or xenomorph module, fire module?
There's two fire modules located
on the rooftop. Got one on the rooftop.
Pull them both?
Yeah.
Alright, I got number one.
That is needed to reserve engineer reverse engineer and weaponize. Set the facility to self-destruct and destroy all evidence and report back to you, the HQ, for debrief.
Copy. I'll take right side.
Going right.
Still here, keep your heads up.
Run where? Not sure what the fuck happened.
Find this son of.
I found him. He, I don't think we can get him.
Find this guy.
We gotta collect all the cores, yeah?
Containing the cores.
It says collect.
Do it now. Sound off.
Good.
Chesley. Good, I'm trying to get down this thing. I think the fucking, whatever the fuck's trying to kill us. I've got things moving in.
Side of the building you cleared already. He's KIA. Fucking rain caused me to slip on the roof. Alright, so we've got four, maybe five cores so far. We gotta get the last five or six.
Alright, let's get.
You guys get the one up there?
Negative, we haven't got past those buildings. Blackstone on me, let's go.
Stay on the right side, check the right top one. I don't know if there's one up there or not.
Yeah, I'm going.
do anything, we'll look.
Look for the white box. There's a small white box on it that you can pick up.
Got it. I've got more something behind.
You son of a bitch.
What the fuck do we call these things?
You son of a bitch. Sound off.
Block 7 up.
Black 7.
Are these fucking zombies? Is that what they're fucking... Are these some sort of fucking alien reanimations?
How many have you guys gotten so far?
Only one.
I've gotten two.
Blank.
Taking over?
Could use some help.
Now we're on the way.
Take this to the last one right here and get ready to run.
We don't have an escape route.
Back the same way we came.
We don't have that right now.
Run through it anyways. Chopper coming in.
Really burnt.
So it's clear an LZ right here.
It's landing behind us, landing behind us. Landing behind us.
Get him in, just go up.
You're right, Evan. You're right.
Coming up his body. Right there, Chesley.
Chopper's touchdown, come on. Load up, load up, load up. Get in, Blackstone. Let's go.
Lock in.
Blackstone.
Fuck.
Thank you. Glad to meet you, finally. I've been monitoring your progress. I knew you'd make it this far. You're a survivor, like the hunters that once ruled this planet. Like the xenomorphs they stalk. Like me. And when a corporate asset is no longer of use, I dispose of it. In fact, you might say I own it. That means I own you. I'll take that.